My kids were watching something on TV, and I came across this bit while they were watching. There was huge excitement about mail, and that reminded me of the time, long time before, where we were all excited about mail. We would read every email we got. We don't have this feeling now, right? So we're not excited about mail now. So even when I was back in college in class, I used to get bored in some of my classes. I used to have the Nokia communicator. I dial in, so there wasn't mobile data at the time, so no 2G, 3G, 4G, and 5G that we have now. It was so I used to dial in to, and it was slow at 9,600 baud. So for those, so it's 1/5. If you think dial-up at home was slow, this was 1/5 as slow. Horribly slow speed, but it was definitely better than some of the classes that I was in. BlackBerry captured this in one of their magazine ads at the time, saying they used to use the term email separation anxiety. And we all had that. So I used to wake up, and the first thing I do is I'd turn on my computer, and I'd wait for it to load. And then I'd have a shortcut on my desktop to dial into the internet. And I checked my email that accumulated since the few hours that I checked while I was sleeping. I was a college student, right? So there's nothing business critical yet. I checked my email extensively. All of us did. At some point, email went wrong somewhere. So it went wrong. None of us had the email separation anxiety, and we all wouldn't mind it going away. So that's it from me for today. Thank you for joining. Comment with your question or topics that you'd like to cover. Until then, I wish you inbox zero, which is a theoretical, difficult way to achieve a state of clearing your inbox down to zero. Thank you for joining.